you know, the attention that he got, and he was, you know, that good of a player to find me and make me look good. And, you know, coach's game plan was good coming in. You know, defensively, there was, you know, he was told to just try and disrupt them, try and get them out of their offense. And, you know, we kind of looked like they was getting a lot of layups at times, but, you know, we wanted to run them off the three because, you know, they shoot a lot of three-pointers. So we tried to make sure that, you know, we ran them off the three and, you know, force them to finish at the basket. But, you know, it was, you know, I want to say thank you to all the fans because, you know, I didn't know what to expect. You know, my first time playing in Newcastle, and to see, you know, that type of turnout, you know, was amazing. And especially when they picked it up in the second half, they helped us and gave us more adrenaline.